I do not get along with this game. I don't know. I want to like this game more than I actually like it. I keep coming back to it. But I've definitely gotten worse at this game. Well, I don't know, that's weird. Like, part of me feels like I've gotten worse at this game. But I've never been past stage 8 before when we played this last week, so. And we got to the last stage. So, I guess it's not actually true. The King from Lord of the Rings. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to Anime TV. Explosions, or the smoldering wreckage left in the ground after you destroy something. I think it sometimes looks like a skull. I guess every time, but you notice it more when it's facing the proper way. Take a peek at chat, and I almost ran right into a bullet there. Has multiple fire streams coming off of it. How does that even work? Multiple ports in a plane with a separate supply. I think how it works is video games, and they don't put any, like, serious consideration into it. If you're talking about actual lands, I have no idea. Let's go. That's weird. Return of the Lion King? Probably. If not, it will soon. Now we're at full speed. Overtime, right? Rock. Oh. Extra overtime. Two left. All right, we got through the gauntlet. Thank you. It'd be cool if you could combine powers like you can in Compile Shmups. Oh, wait. Am I Compile? No. No. Like Star Soldier and shit. So the Hudson. Although, I guess you can do that in Spriggan, so I wasn't entirely wrong. Avoid shooting that. How are you still alive? Good lord. It was forever taken. Hey, what's up, bro? How you doing, man? Thanks, Ben. There's a Spriggan for Super Famicom? No, I've only played it for, PC Engine Duo. I seem to remember that. It's Japanese only, right? That was too close for comfort. Still got this green fucker hanging around. Picking up a lot of lightning bolts this stage. Gives you a ton of blue guns and a good number of green guns and then like four red guns the entire game. It's a little silly. I play games where there's definitively a best weapon and the game is real stingy about giving it to you. That's my deal, apparently. The game constantly tries to throw out other weapons for you to take instead of the one you want. That's my type. It's actually way worse in this game. They throw a lot more of them at you and they move around. At least in Super Ghouls, it's a stationary weapon. And once you get past it, you're cool. These fuckers chase you down. Stage 99. Ugh. Alright, this is where the game starts to get real nasty. This stage is the beginning of the reason why the Twizzler gun exists. Start spawn a lot of planes behind you, a lot of other enemies. If you don't have this, you're not loving life. So obviously the game's trying to make me get not this weapon. It's cool like that. Imagine dealing with those without being able to shoot to the sides and behind. It's ridiculous. My smart bomb usage there. I think it worked out okay. Never actually see that boss shoot. I did not die on stage 7. And we didn't get any lightning bolt. That's pretty awesome. Okay, so here's the problem. We still have stage 8, 9, and 10 to go. They're harassing the shark. Smart bombs, please. Oh, lordy. Got a gauntlet situation here. I think we've shown incontrovertibly that we do not want to lose the Twizzler gun. Take those lightning bolts, whatever. Ah! God damn it! Good news is that this is a powerful gun. The bad news is we're going to die. Hallelujah! How long can we keep it now? get that blue horse shit out of my way. No, 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 no. Come on, video game. Be cool. Fuck. And it's blending in with the background. What a dick. Look at this shit! Survive stage 8, but at what cost? Oh my goodness. Holy cow. Should be splitting after the points countdown, mediocrity or bust. But yeah, like you say, it's so nice. It's so nice a little cue. Here's a third one coming up. Nice. All right. We are ice. God, I hope that was the last boss. I did it. Hey Yogi, how you doing, man? I just beat Fire Striker the first time. Oh. What? What is that fella doing? Well, looks like we have a new emote, folks. So that may be the second world record tonight, I don't know. Ah, look at the sharks now!
Quiet.